Hey buddy, Malakala Power, I'm back to another video, and today we are playing Kitten Squad. I don't know if the notifications are on the screen there. If they are, then okay. If they're not, then okay. But today I'm thinking lions. Rescue and defend lions. Got a few more here, and I'm thinking this is after 9 out of 10. I'm about to end it at 10. No notification. But, yeah, anyway, I will do defeat and defeat. I'd be a last episode. With if there might be defend elephants, depends if I want to do it. But, let's go. Good luck on the quest. We're just going to the wall. As I get hit by a bomb. Just stay around it, okay, he can't hit me now. So I need a better gun, or is it not going to work for me? We're in the second last episode of this game. It's been a right series, I guess. It's been wins or losses. But both my series were ending 10. Sorry, it just will. It's from Adam. But as we kill these guys, they can be coming. In the next episode, I'll tell you the origins of kind of when I first started this game, not just these go these. But it's going to be kind of the origins of why I got painted. And why it seems to be game. I think you guys have got PlayStation. I don't know if it's on Xbox as well. But, if you've got PlayStation, definitely download it. Because it's going to read the story for yourself that I've cut out from most of the episodes. Ooh, there's a gun there, I was trying to it. I don't need coins, but I'm just going to pick them up anyway. Let's go. But yeah, the reason I've cut out is all these story-based things. I don't want to read it. Can you guys on here? Electric gun. There's another electric gun, just in case I mess up something over here. Like, oh no, I ran into this gun, what am I going to do? Oh no, I ran into a second gun to end it. Oh wait. Okay, back to electric gun again. Alright, I know it's good. If you guys are enjoying the series, please give it a like. Because it is a good game. Or, it's very easy. There's two buttons. The left analog stick to move, the right analog stick is the direction of shooting. That's literally it. There's a platinum, if you're like, I want to get platinum for the game, no, you can't do it. But you can get all achievements. I've got like one left, just like, bash you 100 cheap. So like, one I did on my own. 45 I did on my own, just because I wanted to get a few more. I'm not going to like turn the fire around. I hate them guys, green guys, they shoot any angle and they're slow, they got a lot of health. What, they're tiny. And that makes it even harder because they're smaller targets, I guess. Okay, as long as if you stay not next to them, or not under them, then you can take them. Because they're going to shoot up and down, left and right. But all at the same time as well. Wait, what? Are they being serious? There's literally two of these guys. Okay. Apparently that's what happens. These guys are not in the game much, to be honest. The belly in there. It's gonna get a lot hotter in the game. There's two electric guns in here. Like, oh yeah, I got another electric gun, even though I don't need it. Oh wait, I lost it. Oh wait, I lost it for a second time. Oh, what am I gonna do now? Electric gun. Drop a lot of electric guns. maybe I'm like, you need to let me win this position. This one of all time. But I'm still in the corner because I'm happy with it. He's all got different skins, did you not realise? I need to rock you pen lines. This video is a bit longer than usual, just because obviously I wanted it to be a lot bit longer. To possibly complete three. Possibly, it's a possibly, not actually gonna complete three. Last episode of the game, I wasn't sure if I was gonna do a 15 or even 10. There's two. One over here. There's one down here. Electric guns. But I don't need to get electric guns because I have a pump. It'd be pretty cool. I'll end up losing the electric gun if I land on someone else. And I won't get another electric gun back. That's my game. Probably gonna happen. The game has run out of electric guns. Right. They are lions. We have another electric gun. Two electric guns. The little pools of the leather gun again. I don't know what's going on, I'm gonna keep shooting. That's the best. Oh my god, there's a lot of coins in here. Okay, right, I'm gone. Right, let's go. Okay, this is another one where I won't be that annoyed if I pick it up. What you think I've done is they don't just randomly spawn into your hand. And there's an electric gun in here. I'll pick it up. Whoa, that's a boss gun of all time. Right, there's a gun in the middle, I'm not going to pick it up. I don't need it. Pen line. Okay. I'm going to turn pen line. There's two bosses for the boss finale. I'll talk about the game in the last episode in more detail. If you want to listen to it, you don't have to listen to it. Just skip to a certain time in the video when I first move to the point. I'll do that for more starting. But anyway, back to it, and there's a little bit of time before, and I'm not going to pick it up because I don't want it yet. You can get a lot of loot in this one, though. But it's been quite a while. But this was good for someone to win. These gorgeous annoying. There's a lot of thing here. Okay, let's just continue. Why? We have lasers and we have two lions. Let's kill the lions. Apparently not. That's 4 out of 10. Go. Go, continue. We just say 10 on the screen. So keep this, let's just keep shooting. We can't dangle the shooting, just keep shooting. Get a lot of stuff in this. My goal is gonna get 30,000 by the end of this level, but I doubt it, I don't think there is enough to that. God, I'm taking up one. No! No! Okay, I'm good. If I can kill two of these guys, I've done it. Okay, I've done it. Alright. Jesus. Can I make some hearts? I have some hearts. Oh yeah, it's back to full health again. And I'm almost at 26,000. Okay, now we've done up to 6 times. 6, right. 2 more. And 4 more. Oh, you're being serious. I wasn't doing a gun. Oh no, it's not gun now. It's shooting back, but it's slow recharge. Something I can go for. You gotta give me an electric gun. Electric gun! Come on, dude. Not nice. No. Typical. All these electric guns, and like, when I need an electric gun, they're like, nah, mate, you don't want. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got this in the bag. In the bag over there, I'm pretty sure I got it. Just gonna, for good measures, pick up the same gun. I could have messed up and I could have bought the wrong one. Probably gonna keep going here, so it's not too bad. Green guys! Oh, is that electric gun? Nice. I need an electric gun. Okay, right, now we're down to two more, so we've got eight. If there are missions afterwards, I'll do it once that time, so I'm not doing any more missions after the 10th episode on here, and I just put them in another gun. So this one's not too bad, it's actually one more. I only one, so it's not bad. Wait, I'll shoot this way, I'm gonna shoot up. Don't shoot that way, can you try again? There's an elbow, I don't know, I won't get a gun for this. But it can bounce over and beat the walls. Is that it? Is that game? No, it's not. And, oh, it's gotta be these. Anything but these. How does it bring guys? I would rather have than having five of these. These don't count. Right. Because they're annoying. If you've played this game and you're going for like a get all the sheep thing, it's not good. This game is quite bad actually. And this is it. Boom, 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 boom. Rescued! Yay! 12 minutes of rescuing. Yay! Now I'm gonna quickly go over here. Boom. Gotta accept all these. Might as well accept them. Why wouldn't you accept them? Now go over to him, then collect it. Now we have another one. We'll defend lions. Oh god. Good luck on your quest. Go through here again. Here we go. Rescue lions. Alright. Sometimes you reset your gun, or go run some pathway. Not too bad, it's better than the other ones. I have an electric gun to start with. I'm the only gun that comes with an electric gun. I was behind a piece of rock and I still killed him. The Rory guys, they're not too bad. They don't have a lot of health, so if you hit them once, they're basically gone. Right, go. And off we go, and kill. These guys are not too bad. Can I go ahead? Okay. Which is ready? No, sorry. This is how bad they are. Sure, I'm gonna go in. Oh, I'll be that combo above you. Okay, I'll do it. Right, go. Let's continue our hunt. I don't know what's in these little places here, but. You have a little more time if you go instantly to attack them. Got it. But if you don't, then fair enough. Boss time. I get boss. Anyway. Everything's go around. Oh, I'm just putting that on top and I got the back. I back up in the middle. Oh my god, I didn't realise I was going to get anything to you guys. I've got backup, but there's not too much backup, so there's one gun. I absolutely hate these guys. Right, let me out. Let's go. The blue guy's not too bad. The yellow guy's not that bad. That guy's trying to wipe out them all. He throws bombs, but if he's right next to you, he doesn't. I'm not trying any of those guns. Maybe here. Okay, I got left. Let me out. He's dead, but he's still too. He's bombed down to the group of half this. I know what these things are. These guns are. on the camera and I'm just gonna go, oh wait, I can do that on 150 races. We can fight now to the end of the video. Okay, I'll stop collecting more stuff then. I can get... Okay, I'm gonna do it. What would you... You actually go back, that's... I don't know why that's too much. You can touch these guys, I didn't realize. You can touch these guys, you can't get killed. You got a lot of health, it's a problem. Oh god, no. I'm gonna kill a lot of them left. Okay, right, let me see. Send me pictures. They're not effective on their own. That's what I have to say. They're not effective on their own whatsoever. But if they're with a clan of other people, stop getting in your way, that's annoying. But we are a 93 away from reaching 5,000, like I said at the end of the video. But I wanted it. I wanted to complete this one. Not that we've dropped about the last thing, which boosts me up a lot. Keep going. A lot of hearts here. Just a sec. I've got a lot of hearts. But there's no guns. There's literally no guns in this place. Is that just like this? Right, okay. Just gonna go on the side for the middle, boom, that area. This area. It's exactly the same area. With a different ending. This is different. No, no, no. I'm still going to do all the same damage, don't you guys? Oh, I'm literally... Not 10 away. But I'm like, oh no. Do I even want a 10? What? Are you being serious? What a thirsty. Why do I keep going back to these? Oh my god! I thought it was only 10! I should have gone for the elephant! I don't know how many they actually were. I'm gonna keep all these in play. Done. No, I haven't done. Where is it? Oh, come on. I think. Fire. It's not that good. Triple gun. I literally have one more. Come on. No, okay, I have 5,000. That's all I wanted. But 30. Oh my god. I thought it was only 10. Because when I saw this, I was like, I thought it was going to be a bit different instead of just being a reminder. Right, this is going to be difficult. I'm just done with this. Funny in the video, I might make it to half an hour. If I can pick all these guys up quickly. There's literally 5 rooms worth in the same room. I've got to make sure I don't pick up any hearts, because I don't need hearts on that. This is like the 10, look. Like... What is this? Right. I don't need coins, I've got that. What I need. And a 4. Okay, these are easy. These are just green guys. There's a lot of green guys, and I don't have my electric gun. I didn't realize. Oh god. Right, back up, full health there. Okay. I think I need tactics from here. Can I have a different gun, please? Can I have a different gun? Please. Okay, 5. What? There's a lot of guys here. How do you mean just get a guy a camera and can I complete this? 30. If we watch the last episode, you can be the elephant. Yes, I'll be able to pick it up. Barely, but I got gone, cover gone. If I can get to 15, I'll be good. Comes back with 8. We're doing things though. Okay, we're doing things though. We're not too difficult. That's not difficult whatsoever. Look, this has to go with fire. I just realised how to go fire is. Wasn't getting killed though, because like, they're fast, but not that fast. I picked up one of the guns accident. I still have an electric gun right now. Okay, there's only 6 then. I can do it. How do you guys with bombs? We have got bombs, but I have to pick up some bombs. Right. We take up some of these. We're going 10? I want 10. Charging. Yeah, I did that. Got it? Okay, fair enough. Place for an easy level. The other one looks so easy. Wait, what level am I on? 15! I'm on 20! No, like 16. I'm hiding, you can't see me. Alright, so what are we doing? Are you being absolutely goddamn serious? These are the worst guys. And and you put like 20,000 of them. And look how much I have to dodge. Pick up some hearts, pick up some hearts. Go, lucky go. Triple on. Oh, I'm dead. I tried. But how can I get past this? Four difficult. I can't even aim it. I don't have time to aim it. To go around and hope. Only last one. Okay, I did it. But I've only got four hearts. Going into round 17. Number 18 on. Alright, I need to get to at least 20. I feel good. I'm gonna pick up a band on. There's electric gun down the bottom. Only for a minute. So I've got a gun down here, a gun over there, and I've another single gun. But they disappear. So I've gotta be careful what I do. Okay. Not him. Take it back. No, I don't take it back. They're still spawning in. They have a lot of people that are spawning in. Oh my god, they're still spawning in. Stop! Spawn one at a once, so I see how many I've got. Okay, that's a lot of guys. It means you've been lagging now, there's not many people on the screen. Right. As long as I can get past 20, I'm good. A bit annoyed, because I've got this fire. Oh my god, no. Come to a bad part and I picked up a gun I don't want. What do I do? I have a bad gun. I'm gonna try and dodge. I got close. I can't see what I dodge. I think I've got a gun in this spot somewhere. Someone. Any gun? Right, what do I do? I need new guns? No. Come on, I have a bad gun going into the wave 21. Right. If I knew it was going to be this long, I would have done this. Some other time. Kill him! Let me get a new gun. I want a new gun. I got a new gun. I don't know, okay, 22. Wow. Oh god. Really? Holy. I can't believe it's 30 waves, but that's a lot of waves to go on by. So we're almost half an hour into the video, and we're taking them down one by one. If I'm like rolling, you can just kill them from afar. So the elephant had 10. Oh, I'm 23 right now. There's two electric ones. So I'm gonna keep this gun, because I don't want it. There's a lot of guys. Pardon me, I don't think they thought this through. The more guys there are, the harder it is. But there was more chance for me getting hearts to recover after every wave. But what we did know, oh, he's the only guys in this thing. Give me like a quick round. I think he's all randomly done right here. Next episode, I reckon I'll finish everything if I can defeat both bosses and the elephant one. Elephant could be a lot harder though. And that's why it's gonna come out. Oh my god. Oh please no. It's gonna get 20, not 25 though. Oh, that's like a 24. There's a lot of bad guys. I think we'll pull me up for this one. We definitely can. Go, 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 go. There's one of them shooters now. Kill the shooter. Kill him! Yes! Try. Right. Right. I can do this. It's over here. So I can do this. 26. Now we're half an hour. We're about to hit half an hour in the video. I'm gonna crush. Good. We're almost there. We are almost at the end. But there's still 27, 28, 29, 30. Four ways full. Boom. Oh my god. No. Oh. Problem is, they want to circle, so just bombard me. Get stuff. 28. Okay, these are not two. They're four. I take it back. Take it back. One. This is a good fight. It's like everything. No! Please, please, no. Not the very end. I got all this trying. They get knocked out right at the very end. That'd be annoying. Okay, I'll stay alive. I killed that guy from nowhere near. 29. Off we go. There's only these guys, then I've done it. I've got qualified for the final round. Final round. Right. I think it's only these guys. One more round. Five lives, a bunch of hearts on the ground. 30. Oh, 30. Please, is that it? Yes! Oh my god! That took at least 20 minutes on that one level. Oh my Jesus Christ. Oh. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm gonna quickly collect this before I get off again, because that was incredible. But anyway, in the next episode we will defeat the elephant, followed by the sheep shearer, followed by the ringmaster to end the thing off. And we've done all these. Thank you everyone for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a like. Comment what you see in the last episode or any other games you want me to play. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.